voice of the promise of the 60s counterculture. Again, of course, four people made with Iran will not make up the 70s disappear to a haze of substance abuse. Nor emerge to find Jesus, who was written off as a has-been by the end of the 80s and suddenly shifted gears, releasing some of the strongest music in his career in the late 90s. Ladies and gentlemen, Columbia recording artist, Bob Dylan.
Yeah. Ballad. You know what to do. You got to tell her, yeah.
Look.
And she takes them horses, leaving out of town. don't understand just what you're gonna say.
Remember?